got is E. Going down the scale, you got your D sharp, and then your C sharp, then your B. It always goes down the alphabet. It always follows the same pattern. You're either going up the alphabet or down the alphabet. It's either A, B, C, D, E, F, G, or the opposite. G, F, E, D, C, B, A.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. G, F, E, D, C, D, E.
And of course, there's certain sharps and flats that are placed. They're sharp if you're going up the scale. And the flats if you're going down the scale. Now we're in the key of B and we're playing the fourth position. Four is representative of the fourth feast of the Lord in the 23rd chapter of Leviticus. C, there's no sharps. Between C and D, there's C sharp. Between D and E, there's D sharp. Between E and F, there's no sharps. Between F and G, there's G sharp. Between G and A, there's G sharp. Between A and B, there's A sharp. You know, something like that, right? Really quite simple. Really quite simple. If you're starting on E, right? There's no sharps or flats between E and F, so you go to your guitar note right there, and it's the next note right after it. Just press your little finger down there on the fret. That's F. The next fret. F sharp. Next fret. Boing. That's G. Next fret. Boing. That's G sharp. Boing. F sharp. G. G sharp. A. G sharp. B. C. C sharp. D. D sharp. E. We're back to E again. Starts all over.
F sharp, G, G sharp, A, C, C sharp, D, D sharp.
grow in grace, right?
You want to grow in the knowledge of grace.
So you feel more secure about your belief. More rooted in ground, steadfast, unshakable. Not easily swerved by the gainsayers. By the so-called, you know, proper pastors. Swayed by every wind of doctrine known to mankind. Blown all over the place by the wind, and they're all meshing together.
It's become one.
You want to grow in the knowledge of the grace so you don't get fooled by them. You find yourself sliding into, unsettled territory. Play that E all the time. It give you a certain emotion, a certain feeling, a certain atmosphere while you're making your music, while you're singing your music, while you're, you know, maybe, you know, being inspired by your music, improvising.